Meanwhile, a section of legislators in Embu County have vowed to execute their oversight mandate effectively during the vetting of nominated cabinet secretaries at the National Assembly. The MPs observed that the president did his job nominating CSs, and a memorandum by the public on nominees will come in handy during the vetting exercise. The MPs further alleged that the National Assembly will carry its duty to vet them accordingly and will not pass any nominee with integrity issues in the past.
It is true for the President of the Republic of Kenya to conduct public participation in terms of the CSs who have been nominated to hold different offices in the cabinet. But Sisi Kama Wambunge will do the vetting, and this time round we are going to comb keenly all the CSs who have been nominated to hold different cabinet secretaries' office.
Chukua responsibility yako kwa ukubwa ili uweze kuletea wananchi rasilimali ambazo wanafaa kupata ili usaidie rais katika hiyo mzigo mkubwa ambayo iko ya Kenya nzima. Kwa hivyo mtu yote amepewa nafasi ya kuwa cabinet minister, ujue Kenya inategemea wewe katika maneno ya kuhakikisha serikali imetimiza ahadi zake.